you always look for new motivations, and there is plenty of motivation, honestly, in my case. And I love this sport. I love to compete. I love to be on the court. And I was saying before that it's a good thing for sport to have Kei, Dimitrov, Raonic, you know, these kind of players. Cilic now winning also his first Grand Slam a few months ago. New faces, you know, players who now have more self-belief and who are showing to the world that they can win against the best players in the world on the major events. So so you're right, you know, they are getting closer to the top players. And but, you know, still there is a lot of work for them to be done. And on our side, me specifically, I want to, you know, look to improve even more, because I know that they will try to catch up, and they're young, they're of course very hungry for the success. And it's going to be interesting to see how it all turns out to be in the next couple of seasons.